out much like you did yesterday, and then the yellow with just 5 laps to go. What were you thinking when you saw your teammate Robert McGinnis all in your mirrors?
I was prepared for it. I was saving the tires for that once I got the gap, so yeah, it was good. Yeah.
A young driver with already so much maturity, Anders.
Yeah, he does. It's actually quite astonishing.